and moves to 3-all in the concluding set. He doesn't look tired at all, Yvonne Lendl. McEnroe looks still very eager. Good low return there by Lendl. Plenty of time to knock it off. Down the line, steps right into it. McEnroe tries to hook him, but the ball doesn't carry very far, and Lendl's waiting for it in the alley. As the backhand grip, uses that left arm to get the right in position. Third set.
Mistakes. How come you didn't call those?
All the others were on the other side of the court, and I didn't have a square look at that. How did you call?
Kirk Costin says that he got a good look at this because it was on his side of the court, meaning that his chair is near the court, and he got a good look at it. And John wants to know why this guy decides, after all this time, to make a call from the chair. Exactly the sort of thing that drove John nuts at the U.S. Open against Slobodan Zibajinovic. I don't see that happening here tonight, though.
The problem here is the consistency of the call. When do you overrule, when do you not, when it's close? Good first serve by McEnroe. His advantage. Hits the little volley, and Lendl with the bolo punch forehand knocks it by him.
Another terrific sprint by Yvonne Lendl to stay in this point, and then a big swipe with the forehand to end it. That really was a dramatic charge to stay in this game.
Lendl's one of the few guys in the game when he runs with the racket in position and then doesn't have to take it back upon the hit.
He drew the error. Very strong running by Yvonne Lendl. Finally forced the error from McEnroe, who might have been able to end that shot with a better stab at the backhand. But Yvonne was still in the point.
And now at 3-all, Lendl with a very important break point. McEnroe serves right at his right hip. Lendl turns but can't handle it. Beautiful serving. Seventh ace for the lefty. Oh. And McEnroe with the slice serve wide manages to hold and move ahead. John McEnroe receiving, but leading 4-3 in the final set.
Hard to know what to expect from Yvonne Lendl in this service game. He's serving at 45%. That doesn't even begin to tell the story, because he's come up with some big smoking aces, and then he's also littered the court with double faults.
Side swing at that overhead, but he made the shot. Ace. McEnroe moved over immediately, knew it was good. Number 7 for Lendl. Even 4-all final set. And McEnroe